The 7th City Tires East African Badminton Challenge edition has been launched in a colorful event.
Thank you very much, Madam Nakamia, the chairperson of the Badminton Association, for those encouraging words. So without wasting time, let me now take the honors to invite...
The launch was held at the City Tires head offices in the industrial area along 6th Street in Kampala. The tournament is scheduled to run from October 17 to 20th at the Lugogo Indoor Stadium in Kampala. During the press conference, the Ugandan Badminton Association president Andy Nakamia says she expects a successful event with confidence in the Mandela Group of Companies' support.
Basing on the performance last year, I feel like Team Uganda performed really well. Actually, we won most of the events and actually all of them, we won all of them. And I feel like this year is also going to be the same, and it would be very nice for the athletes and more players to take part in this. And yeah, this year is going to be really nice for the team.
The annual tournament is expected to attract players from Rwanda, Kenya, Tanzania, Congo, Burundi and South Sudan, who will be vying for the several prizes. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.